Why is there such a lag? I don't know why the webcam on this laptop is being slow, but alright. Guess that's just how it be today. This thing heat up. Fucker. Okay, whatever, stay over there. Although this bigger glue gun is supposed to be for like using more glue, I think the smaller one actually has it does have a smaller nozzle. For a second I thought they had the same nozzle. I'm gonna have it pouring out of the bottom here and like pulling up a little. I just hope it doesn't fucking stick to that stuff. Oh fucking god. literally just gonna. Come on. And trip all over the place. Now's your chance. Good. I want points, I want drips. Come on. Gonna unplug the bigger one. Why does it keep going? Oh my god. keep smacking my headset mic on the table, I'm sorry. The little feet on the end of this are making it really annoying to get close to the ceramic. I'm gonna unplug that. Come on. Last little bit. There we go. Oh, hello. Yeah, this is kind of a weird project. Basically, this is my favorite mug, but like some months ago, I freaking dropped it and it broke into pieces. I glued it back together with super glue. But like, okay, so there's like this, No, I'm not trying to make it usable again. I lost a whole huge chunk out of the bottom, and also with this amount of breakage, it's not going to be usable again. So I was like, well, fuck, I'm all sad about my favorite mug dying, so I was like, well, I'll turn it into art or some crap. So, like, you know, what's it called? Kintsugi, I think? It's the Japanese art where if a pottery breaks, they repair it by putting gold in the seams. Like, they mix gold powder in with the glue and sew it up. I was like, okay, that would be cool, but what if it was, like, what if it was, like, oozing gold? Like, the gold was just, like, gushing out of it and, like, dripping all over the place. I think that'd be fun. So that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm not going to use this again, don't worry. Is there any residual heat in here? I missed this spot. Yeah, this is not going to be used again. I'm just doing something artsy with it for fun. And also because I'm mad. Like, okay, I got this mug at a Hastings, like, years ago, right? And, it's the Gamago jug mug. It looks like a little cartoon, like, corn liquor bottle. And I think that's hilarious for some reason. I don't know, I have horrible humor taste. And, like, it's just my favorite mug. It's a good size of mug, it's a good shape. A very nice, pleasant mug. So when I broke it, I was all fucking sad. So I was like, okay, maybe I can find another one. Can't find it goddamn anywhere. I don't even use Amazon. Like, I don't use Amazon unless I absolutely have to for some reason. They don't even have it on Amazon. Couldn't find a used one on eBay. Nothing. Nothing. So anyway, I am memorializing my favorite mug by making it drip gold. Of course, right now it's hot glue, but I'm going to paint the hot glue black, and then I'm going to go over it with a golden paint. Gold metallic. Fake gold. I can't afford real gold. And that's the story of what I'm doing today. Trying to use the residual heat from my small heat from a small glue gun to smooth out a couple spots. There we go. Trying to pick off the strings and make sure there aren't any weird spikes like that one. The stringies off there. Yeah, go do whatever you gotta do. I'm probably just like gonna put pens in this or something, I don't know. It's definitely not able to hold liquid anymore. Okay, gotta get my paint. My brushies. Some black paint? There it is. I gotta get some water for this burb. Paint on them. But if someone came in and didn't know it was gonna paint all the black lines gold, they would think I was working on some sort of Bendy and the Ink Machine fan art. I've barely even seen that game be played. Need to figure out how to get this paintbrush to defrizz. All my tiniest brushes got all like frizzed out. Maybe heat would help? Gold paint. Ugh. Ah, fuck. Can't see anything. I have gold paint, right? Champagne gold stuff is not very good. I thought I had. Hold on. Heck. Okay. Nail polish. A Posca pen. A couple Poscas. Heck. Guess I could try to use this nail polish. Why isn't it rattling? Heck. To get gold paint at the store the other day. Before I can make this go. very opaque. Heck. I have to get better metallic paint for this, heck. This is too glittery. I kinda like it. Maybe if I build it up.
Thank you.
little bit of acetone in this water. Okay, I think the nail polish will work okay. It's just gonna need like one or two more coats. Fucking. My leg got tangled with my headset cord. A little bit of a wrinkle. God damn it. It's fine, it's fine. I laid this on really thick, so I'm gonna have to let this paint layer dry for a while. These away. Thank you. That's turning out pretty cool so far. This definitely needs a couple more coats at least. Brighten up the highlights with this. Not gonna work, huh? Man. My favorite gold pen. This one works okay. I wonder if it gets to the edges. So it doesn't react with the paint weirdly. Works a lot better for the thin parts. Should have used a Posca for the dark too, heck. Saley, do you gotta go out? Huh? There it is. this goddamn freezing outside. Oof. Fuck it, I love this album. Second. Bailey, get out of there. God. Get out of the way.
Thank you.
pretty fun. Definitely still gonna need to let it dry and give it another coat though, even if it's with this pen. To go back down, but oh well. I don't know what to do with the inside. Maybe I'll put like a... what, like fabric in there? For now, I'm just gonna try to find any little spots I missed and then call it done. I've been meaning to do this for like an embarrassingly long time.
Thank you.
lessons than Selena. Okay. I think it turned out pretty cute and sort of close to what I was getting at. Still not quite like that part, but yeah. Maybe I can just real quick. Maybe I can heat up the little one just enough to put one extra blob right there. Maybe I can use one of these little blobs I made before. That won't stick right though. One last little bloop right there. Up. Exactly. Again, there. Test one on the side over here. There we go. Close enough, okay. Flatten that. Spots I missed before. Okay, I don't want to go overboard. Just want to put one right there. Be lazy and not do an undercoat. Let's see. Hell, I think I need the undercoat. Didn't know that was like basically off the whole time. Oh, well, maybe that's okay. Enough time because I got other stuff to do. Alright. Probably gonna need more touch-ups, but for now I think that's alright. Alright, I don't know if anyone's there, but I gotta end stream. Good night.